We will be missing you.
Metro Pacific Investments Corporation Chairman Manny V. Pangilinan told this in jest to business reporters in his first media briefing following the voluntary delisting plan unveiled last week. Amid criticism that a tender offer price of 4 pesos and 63 centavos per share to facilitate the delisting was unfair to minority shareholders, Pangilinan said the consistent undervaluation of the company by the stock market is one of the reasons why they want to go private.
Wala naman nangyari sa share price. 380, 4 pesos, 410, never really moved. So, wala. Why are we a public company if you cannot raise public money? Diba? Your only recourse is to either take it private or borrow money or sell some of your assets or demand more dividends from your investing companies, in which case you cannot grow. Madaling magsalita eh, di ba? Madaling magsalita. Dapat 6 pesos ang bid nila kasi the underlying net asset value of MPIC should be X. Nakakalimutan nila yung utang sa MPIC eh. 11 pesos pero may 80 billion debt sa Metro Pacific.
Pangilinan says, as a private company, they can do more and expand each of the company's businesses, especially with its newest partner, Japanese company Mitsui.
At the end of the word for MPIC, just because we privatized. And we're not saying that just because we privatized, that we are going to stop our ambition of developing a proper infra company. It gives us a chance to do things behind the curtain that we may not be able to do if we were public.
He also revealed that aside from the consortium leading the tender offer, other partnerships may soon materialize.
Marami din namang naliligaw sa amin, di ba? Oh, na iba-ibang nationalities, iba-ibang klaseng tao, iba-ibang klaseng ugali, iba-ibang klaseng tsura, mga ganun-ganun. Then we have to look yung compatibility mo, the chemistry between the fit. Thank you. Diba, you choose whom you think, and you could be wrong. You could be wrong in marrying somebody.
Pangilinan also has a personal objective in this big business move.
Also getting, frankly, quite tired of being Pangilinan-led and that sort of thing. So I want to be identified as an owner as well.
MPIC's annual stockholders meeting will be on June 6. By then, it will already be clear if the tender offer to take MPI private was successful. Meanwhile, Metro Pacific Investments says parts of the conglomerate may yet go public. Maynilad's franchise as a water service provider requires it to go public with a float of at least 30% of its outstanding capital stock. IPOs for MPI's other businesses, however, still need to be studied. Jackie Pascual, ABS-CBN News.